Hey everyone, let me tell you something about the weather updates. On ships, we get weather forecasts from various sources, such as the weather report received through the GMDSS satellites, periodic weather routing updates received from the shore office, weather facsimile receiver, and live updates. Noting down and studying certain parameters to predict what kind of weather could affect us in the foreseeable hours. There are many basic guidelines given in the Nautical Publication 100 Mariner's Handbook. Like in this chart, it shows the oceans and the months in which a ship can expect cyclones, typhoons and hurricanes in a particular ocean. And last but not the least, since modern ships are equipped with better internet facilities, there is always an option to go online and check the weather forecasts on various websites. Hope you like this video. Like, share, comment and subscribe for more such videos.